Bull defending their FUFA Super 8 trophy after edging Vipers AC 6-5 on penalties after a goalless draw after extra time. The closely contested tie at the MTN Omondi Stadium Lugogo saw either side fire blanks in normal time and the extra 30 minutes before kicks from the penalty spot decided the winner. Either side converted their first attempts before young left back Enoch Walusimbi missed in the sudden death. Isaac Wagoina, Luenda, Ben Tahomera, Joel Mutakubwa, Ngobi and Ismail Mogolusi could dispatch their penalties for the Bull, while Abubeka Walusimbi, Moses Waiswa, Karimu Atambala, Milton Kanisa and Abubeka Lawal had their kicks hit back at the net. In the third place playoff match, Uganda Cranes select side saw off Kitara 2-0. Henry Chitegenyi scored in either half to hand Sam Simba's coach side the deserved win of the day. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.